If I think about it, I am successful as it were. I get to sing for lovely people all over this lonely world. And I am nowhere near as awkward as I was when I was younger. I guess I'm one of those guys who gets better looking as they age. And even though I have felt beaten down by constant doubt, depression and confusion brought about by people's actions, death and tax forms, I keep getting up. And I am loved by all my friends and family, though there have been lots of raised eyebrows and concerned glances lately. It doesn't matter to him. I could be anything, but I could never win his heart again. It doesn't matter to him. Took away my AAA pass. I am invisible to him. And now I feel the soft flesh of my heart hardening to the countless possibilities contained within each day. Vulnerability feels like a cold, wet concrete room lit with fluorescent lighting, which, as you know, makes everything look bad. I still keep trying to figure out how I became irrelevant, how I got myself evicted from his heart from one day to the next. And the worst part is that even if I got an answer right now, it would not change anything. Because we have become two strangers. It doesn't matter to him. I could be anything, but I could never win his heart again. It doesn't matter to him. It took away my AAA. I am invisible to him. It doesn't matter to him. I could be anything, but I could never win his heart again. It doesn't matter to him. He took away my AAA. I'm invisible to him.